The song is about text fighting. And it's called Dot, Dot, Dot. Seven o'clock on a Friday, I'm all alone. Gonna text my girlfriend on her iPhone. Hey babe, do you wanna go see a movie? By the way, she hits me back. Tonight I'm not free. What you doing? I'm going dancing. Can I come? No. Tonight it's just me and my girlfriends. Well, maybe after I can see you. I wait a moment or two and then I see. Dot, dot, dot. Dot, dot, dot. Dot, dot, dot. And now the typing stops. What was she gonna say? I need to know. Maybe I miss you, then she dropped her cell phone. There's got to be a good explanation, but then again, she hasn't used an exclamation point in like 3 days. Instead, at the end of all her sentences, she uses periods. I thought she loved me. I gotta know, girl. Oh, I'm so serious. And she stopped using LOLOLOLs. We've been drifting apart, I can tell. Dot, dot, dot. Dot, dot, dot. Dot, dot, dot. And then the typing stops. 10 o'clock. Gonna drop her a message just saying hi.
Yes.
I know we've had our ups and downs, but I want to get to know you for a second. Do you got a love in your life?
Yes.
What's his name, girl?
Ja.
Oh my God, that's a cool name. I never heard that name before. What does John do for a living?
He's a singer.
And that's what I do, girl. Now, Chrissy, I want you to think way back when, to when you and John first started dating. And I want you to be honest with me. There's no right or wrong answer to this. Okay. Did you split the check on the first date?
No.
You know what? You know what, Chrissy? You look expensive as hell. You know what? Hold up, Chrissy. I got you something, girl. Oh!